Hey guys, it's Princess Delicious, and today I'm going to show you how I style my wig. I will not be talking throughout this whole video, so I will be coming back and doing an actual review on this wig. So give me like a month or two and I will come back and give you guys an update. But right now we're just going to focus on the styling and unboxing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!
magic. Cause I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused. Hey, I'm so used to being used. So I love when you call.
I'ma care for you.
Alright, so I let the curls dry for a little bit and I'm going to place it on my head. I didn't notice that it was too big, so I did added a elastic band onto my wig. I didn't film because I'm not really good at, you know, showing sewing steps, so I did not record it. So I'm just going to add the elastic band on the wig, and I also sprayed the Sally Hansen makeup spray on the lace to make it look a little bit more natural. Now I did cut my elastic band too short, so I had to stretch it out, cutting a little incision inside of the elastic band. And this really solved my problems, y'all. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.